Welcome guys back to a brand new MLB video, and today we are going to be playing against the, I don't know, but play boys. As you guys saw last game, we clutched it up. You guys know we clutched that baby up. Let's go to my home team, where I live, the state that I live in, right here. Wait, no. It's right here. No, wait, I live in the Cubs. Yeah. Sorry, guys, I had a controller drift, so I was like trying to pick a. I got a Glock in my head. If you guys saw it, you guys gotta go check out my shorts. Guys, you gotta check out my shorts. They're the best shorts ever. I got a Glock in my head. I got a Glock in my head. Got a Glock in my head. Well, my favorite team, guys, is the Colorado Rockies. But I just like their uniforms. I like purple and black. One to zero. All right, double out, but we still got the point. Mid first. I got a Glock in my head. Boom! Boom. Boom. Knuckle, we gotta put it in where it's red. Boom. No way you get that. There's no way. Boom! Red needs a knuckle curved right in the glove. You gotta put it up. Boom! Let's do slider right over there. There's no way he's gonna hit that. He's out. Boom. No, he's out. He is. That's how loud, guys, that my goal is. Like, literally. I'm trying to eat while playing this game. He's out. He has a Glock in his head. 9-1. Bang! The home run? Nope. Mid second. Boom! Jerome Bettis is out. Will Smith left the bat and he's gonna smack it. Boom. All we need is one more out. Will Smith is dead. Boom! Chinese. Ooh. Boom. I got a Glock in my head. I feel like I shouldn't swing because it's going to be like in the... Oh, that... I should have swung. I was like, bro, I'm not going to swing. Number one was in a box, so... I feel like he's going to do a curve. So I probably should hit it. Like I said, a curve. Like I said. It was a curve. Alright, we're going to do a fastball. Fastball straight in the middle. Boom, that was in the middle. That was a ball if it wouldn't have swung. Or swung. Looks like the Red Sox won 5-0. Boom. Dang. I'm mad. Low for it. He's safe. Is he safe? He's not safe. Wow. He actually almost got away with that bun. Oh my god, imagine that actually counted. I hit the ball. Who's that Travis guy? Dang it! Back. Almost the fourth already. Dang. He's out. I'm kidding. He hit it straight to him and he didn't dive or anything? Like what? He has a Glock in his head. Still got the guy on first. Like I can't watch. And that's a foul. Imagine it hit on the line and then out. That happened before in a Rockies game, I swear. I feel like it was a couple of years ago when I was like little. My dad was like watching the Rockies or whatever. And the ball was on the line. If you guys know that game, you guys will get it. Like, I give up. Okay, we have one more out to get, guys. Like, I give up. Wing. If this guy hits it, we're catching it, and his ending is they're running. Oh, one more. Oh, he even was like this. Boom. Come on, get him out. Put it like low. Boom. Him right in the butt. Right in that butt. Oh, I know number 24 or 26. It was either number 24 or 26. He won the game for us last game. Let's go. Next, next, next. Bro, what? I'm so confused. Is he that slow? Guys, I'm gonna shoot, hit over there for if I hit it perfectly. It'd be a homer. Over there, you dumbass! Over there. Be scared, do not cry. It's okay, come on by. Come inside, come and die. Die. Mid four died. Boom. Oh, I fell on my couch. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get him. Boom! Caught him looking. It even says in the background, quick pitch. He's out. He took his mask off and he's out. Let's go. He actually like they had the auto run. There should be a button for like I don't know if I'm doing anything wrong, but there should be like a pitcher button. Already? Come on! Oh my! Let's go! He was barely, bro. Boom! Caught him looking. I'd be running. I would be running. Oh, guys, we just saw the kiss cam. Boom! Wow. Okay, we gotta do a knuckle curve. Boom, down low. Caught him looking! Oh. Are you kidding me? You kidding me? Run! What are you doing, you drunk man? No. No, no, no. No, frick, it's tied. It's tied. Come on, Blackman, Blackman, catch it. Boom. He lit, guys, he actually. He almost got it. He almost, like, yeah, there's no way Charlie Blackman does not go first. Oh, there, 100% for that. Let's freaking go, lad. Last game it was like this, and then I got like a homer for like 4-2. Take back, go, no. And then I want you to fort. Dang it, he got caught, bro. That ball was caught. Okay, so you wanna. Yo, it was on the line! Hold up. I don't see that replay. What the heck? It doesn't want me to replay. What the frick? Now I better let me. Alright, we only have one out. Whatever. I think we might be able to. I have no idea what just happened, but it was like on the line, I swear. No! Frick! It's tied! Dude, just a double play, bro. If he would have like, I don't know. There was like a Glock in his head. Boom! Caught him looking at a lady in the stands, my guy. He got looking again. He just got looking, bro. He's looking at that girl in the stands. I bet. How much you want to bet? Boom! He was caught looking at that girl on the kiss cam. Literally, you caught in 4K looking at picture out of energy. Wait, what? Then what do we do? Do we like sub? How do you sub in? Boom. Wait, alright, so let's go to. Why would I want Quick Man? How do I, like, change my freaking picture? Do I, like. That's him, okay? He's still low on freaking energy. I'm confused. What do you do? Like, look, he. That's a word. That's a good pitch. But how do you. I'm gonna check. For me, I gotta press like a billion times to just get on that thing. You guys hear it, right? Look, I'm pressing it. It's not going. I don't know what to do. Like, my pitcher's out. Austin Gomberg, he has zero balls right now. My gosh. Look, it's broken right now. Hold up. I'm gonna turn off my controller and turn it back on. Because apparently it's like. See, guys, I also have like this thing, which I think is also. Look, it's off. I'm gonna turn it back on, okay, guys? Look. I'll turn it on. Okay, it's on. I think it's the controller. Yeah, now it's working. So what if I go over here? And now it won't move. And now it's taking forever. But then if I push B, what the frick? Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. I need a better freaking Xbox controller. Like, see. Literally, like, nothing's working. I don't care at the moment. Gosh, look! I think we might have lost. My God! My freaking pitcher. Like, is he good? Look, he has good confidence, but his freaking energy is down bad. Come on. Don't press anything. Don't. He got a tag back. Go. I'm pretty sure. Then she's. Wait, what? How much outs do we got? Oh, no, this won't work. Finally! He had the perfect swing ever, too. Wow. Get that. Nope, nope, nope. Boom! At the end of the freaking fifth. Okay, guys, we're literally losing by freaking 2 points. Our pitcher literally should not be pitching, like, right now pitching at the moment. Boom. Alright, no outs yet, guys. No outs yet. I got like rock in my head. Are you freaking kidding me? We have 2 outs now. You gotta be kidding me right now. This game's freaking serious. Dang it! Don't tell my mom I did that, guys. I'm gonna blame it on my sister. Run! I'll run up there, pick that freaking guy over and run! I'm freaking pitcher or something, run over there. I'm so mad. I can't believe in one inning, in the fifth inning, we literally let them get 4 points, guys. Four! Making me mad. Just strike him out. Boom! Struck out. You have a Glock in your head. Boom! You just got clapped on. You're getting hit by this. But, I thought it was wrong. I was really wrong. None of them have. Boom! They got a chance, boys. Mar Bettis. I don't give a crap whatever your freaking name is. You just got crapped on, the LAD. Boom. Boom! Into the freaking six. He had the Glock in his head. Next one. No, stay. Let's go! He got a double! He got a double! Bro, if that would hit the line, before the line, nobody, I want to make my man go all the way. I'm literally so nervous. You can go. Charlie, hit a homer. Boom, 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 boom. Go! Why didn't he go forward? You gotta run and go back. The pass, and you just, you got it. hit low balls, but like I don't want them like to be close to anybody. Like high balls, but I don't care, we got a point. Did we? No! What? Frick. Let's go! Boom! Boom. Boom. Let's go. Eat my butthole. Let's go! That guy was fast. If I would have dropped that, that would have been ready to do. Whatever you want, Brendan Rogers. You gotta be kidding me right now. Can they ever drop anything? Like, literally. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. They can't drop anything. They literally can't drop anything. He hit it over there, not freaking over in China. My gosh, it's mid-8th and it's literally right now 4-2, only because we let it block into my head. Boom! Frick you! Blackman, run. Let's go, Blackman. He's so good on defense, but he never can get freaking hit so freaking far. Game over. Into the thick of it. What the heck? Into the thick of it. I got a Glock in my head. This is the game right here, guys. Gotta get a freaking homer, no matter freaking what. So this guy gotta get him first, and then whoever is there. I don't care if it's freaking Joe Biden. We have to get a freaking. Game is all up to freaking Chris Bryan.
I'm not literally lost Chris.
This is the game. That game's over. Are you kidding me? Wow. Frick that. Boom. Did he actually just do that? Oh my gosh, I forgot. Freaking Will Smith. I was talking crap in the start of the game, and then he freaking got like two home runs. They freaking got in like the fourth or fifth inning. I don't. Oh my gosh. It makes me feel so bad. I tried to have a season without freaking having to have that. Where it's like. Alright. Wait, we're playing them again? When are we gonna stop? I literally want to kill them with my gun. I don't. Thank God. Oh my gosh. We play them so much, I feel like. We're gonna play them not a lot. We're gonna play them so much this season. Wait, hold up. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna see if you can have, like, only, like, one player on one team, okay? So, like, only play as one player. See you guys later. Peace out. Bye.